Welcome to Sad Games, and we're playing Amnesia, Machine for Pigs.
Yay!
I'm glad you guys are watching, because...
I'm that word that means that's the opposite of excited.
I'm the guy who's gonna...
Is E-class, this would be the left ventricle?
I have no fucking... That looks like it has a lot of, plaque on the outside. What?
What?
Wait, not plaque.
Sure. Plaque on the heart.
Oh, yeah, heart plaque.
No.
Heart?
No, it is actually called plaque.
Is it still called plaque?
Yeah, it's called plaque.
Okay.
Gross.
The gross.
I was thinking of cholesterol,
the gross stuff
though.
That, yeah.
Yeah.
No, yeah, it's the gross stuff that clogs your arteries. Yeah, it's technically called plaque. Yes.
So it's called cholesterol and plaque?
No, it's...
Or what?
It's because
of cholesterol. Cholesterol is a measurement of it?
Yeah, it's because of your cholesterol.
Cool.
Okay.
It's caused by...
But it's supposed to be on the inside of the heart, right?
All right.
It's really bad if it's on the outside, yeah. You're probably dead.
Because how did it get there?
Hill makes a beast of himself, removes himself from the pain of being human. Dr. Samuel Johnson.
That's only like the most quoted thing ever in video games.
Is it?
Yeah. I see it in a lot of games.
Daddy. Please don't kill me.
Oh, this is a good start.
This is fucked
up. I'm glad already.
I'm on board.
Good.
Do you know lightning comes from the ground up to the clouds then back?
No fucking way.
By the way, why the fuck is lightning happening that fast? Unless it's indoors or something.
I think it's like a...
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I was worried that the world wasn't loading properly.
Okay.
Okay, so it's a Tesla coil type thing.
Yeah. Alright.
It's a weird
thing. I can't move around, so...
Oh, well.
Oh,
sweet Jesus. This is nice.
That's way smaller than I thought it was. It looked like it was this giant thing in the next room, but it's really like 2 feet away.
This is a really nice room. Yes?
I think Daddy killed you.
What do you want?
Spoilers?
Oh, I'm awake.
I want my mummy.
Oh, thank...
Mummy. Is the brightness way up?
Yeah.
Oh. I think it's a little too high up.
Is it?
it looks really bad.
It might be. I didn't know. I just set it automatically trying to like figure out the recording. Yeah, this is too high. I'll have to set it down a bit.
Whoopsie.
I was just trying to set it so it'd be right for the video recording. But, am I in a cage?
Aha. Uh-huh.
You were in a cage. They opened it. They let you out.
Oh, no. Come back. I don't know who you are, and I don't like that.
And then the darkness was... And then the brightness was overwhelmed by the darkness, and then the game ended the end.
Okay.
You paid $20 for this. The end.
Actually, I paid $15.
A machine for pigs. That didn't work.
Keith tried to make a piggy noise, and it did not work.
I've done it before, but that hurt.
I can't even do it.
Just go examine the carpet.
Go examine the... Oh, okay. So, hold on.
I can't do it at all. It just sounds like I'm suffocating. Yeah, that's just better. Okay. Whoa.
Okay.
Things look weird. Maybe it's just your fucking TV.
Maybe.
Your TV's always in super bright game mode.
Yeah, might be it. I found a Bible. Is it still...
Does that excite you? Is it Gideon's Bible?
Is it...
You can do a little Beatles song here.
Can I pick it up?
No, I don't think so. I think you have to fuck off now.
You can mess with your cage.
What? I'm not using an Xbox controller.
It says right mouse or left mouse / bumper.
That's cool that you can... Why is my bed have a cage on it? Holy fuck, we need to address this.
Because
you're into some kinky
Maybe
shit.
Maybe you're a piggy. And that's the machine. Spoilers, the game over.
Oh.
In my dreams, I see a man, dressed in jaguar skins and feathered like a blooded saint. What came from the hate heart lubricates us. I can't read. I don't read English. It crushed evil under its tread and liberated us all. The
Feated?
If we both said the same thing, you're ignoring both of us.
The jungle.
It's the worst vampire ever.
A defeated heat of the jungle, mirrored somewhere behind my forehead. The temple pounds, the blood boils in my skull. It feels as if there's something alive in there. A damn rat gnawing at my brains.
Gnawing
through my brains.
Same difference. Eating its way into the world.
Gnawing.
Even the what? I don't
know that one.
Whatever, I'm done. I'm done with this.
Note aborted.
Ah, that's
like
good.
Lights.
I like this. Candles are shit. I like lights. Electricity.
Yeah, this game takes place in the early 1900s.
1800s.
1900s. Oh, 19th century. Okay, that's what I heard.
Okay.
I got it now.
Apparently I lock all my stuff.
Everything has locks on it. It's a little fucking weird.
What?
Daddy, find us.
Okay.
So I think you're daddy. So this is a flashback. You're actually about to electrocute them.
Great.
Time to find your children and burn them. Because they're piggies.
Are you in here?
I held your hand. Everyone's bed has a cage on it.
What?
You lived long enough to see Edwin.
But not Enoch.
Wait, is that a pig mask?
I will take care of them, my love. I promise you this. I promise you. Oh, what the...
I'm not okay with that.
That's the thing that's on the image that represents this game on Steam.
Yeah, I'm not okay.
Maybe everyone has a cage around their bed to protect them from the monsters.
The monsters just can't do that?
Well, I assume it has a lock that just isn't on right now because they're not currently in their bed. Well, I think they locked themselves in.
Man, this guy has fake teeth. Or maybe dad locks them.
Those are teeth.
Yeah, they're dentures.
I thought it was a fez.
What? In a glass?
No, I thought that I thought the glass, because the glass looked blue. I thought that was the fez. And then there was like the little thing that looked like, that turned out to be teeth. I thought it was like the little hash that sticks off the fez.
Ah, whatever it's called. I see where you're coming
from.
The
tassel? Tassel. There we go.
Why am I getting all weird?
Because you're going insane. It's the insanity meter ticking. You're looking at the monster. The monster's the porcelain.
The porcelain.
Porcelain toilet. Monster.
I can't get down.
And the true monster is capitalism.
Fuck. I was not prepared.
Papa. Don't get scared by your kids.
Oh.
Fuck?
It's a
ball. Hey! I told you about this shit.
Just decided
I told you about that. Fuck! I told you. Get over here. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you, kid.
Just thought it'd be blurry for a while. I'm
gonna beat the fucking shit out of you. I swear to you. Look at this. That's why I have to drink so much. Because I have kids.
That spill things.
Knock fucking knock.
I drink so much because if
it's
I don't,
locked.
They'll spill
you can't
it.
Open it.
Clearly, it's locked. Excuse me.
A little worrying. You can't get through things in your own house. My nose just squeaked. Are you hiding from the monsters? That haven't been established yet?
I heard like... Du-ku-ku.
I heard a...
Yeah.
Oh, look, corpses. I mean
what?
Clothes.
It's oh. Clothes. Oh, God. I was like, fuck, I'm in the wrong room.
I like that you reacted that fast.
Okay, so... New rule.
Bah!
Chair, you're coming with me.
Just a repeat performance of Amnesia. Take the chair. Oh fuck.
Chair, we had an agreement. You're coming with me.
Yeah, you slammed it into a corner.
I think you have to go in the attic.
The worst at taking care of chairs, by the way. What if that just stabbed you?
That would suck.
There's a bad man coming.
Another fucking mask. Weird ass pig masks.
Well, can we just not talk
weird
about
pig ass masks?
What the scary man just did? Oh, this is nice. This is not creepy at all.
Yeah, mama's not creepy
at all.
It's a teddy bear.
What is this gross?
It's a teddy bear.
You're a teddy bear. How does it make you feel? Huh?
I'm not reading that.
I want to read it.
Well, fuck you, story. I'm just going
to
skip
it. Well, okay. There's like a lot of shit to read.
I will read it then.
But what if it's the story
Fine.
Thing? Didn't you read the notes when you played it last time?
I don't think I did.
Do you skip them all?
Okay, here's this one. Daddy says it won't be a Christmas this year. He is much too busy. Nanny says we must not disturb him. He is ever so busy. He is gone for work before she wakes us, and often we are asleep before he returns. We find a bird in the garden with a broken wing. We gave it to Nanny, who said it was a filthy thing, and hit it with a rolling pin. Oh, Jesus, fuck! I am sorry, I
Holy
wasn't-
shit!
Later, we crept downstairs
fuck you,
to
bury birds.
It, to bury-
To bury
body.
The body when everyone was asleep.
There
was
a
pig
in
the
garden.
We heard it snuffling about. Then Daddy came and said we had to come inside straight away.
He was
furious, but I think he'd been crying again. Excuse me. Son, I do not cry. I am a man. Men do not cry. Look at this. See this shit? See this?
Why do you have the teddy bear?
Because now I'm going to teach my son a lesson.
Put the teddy back.
Not. Nope.
Why'd you throw it down the stairs?
I guess somebody doesn't need a fucking teddy because they're mad. Oh my god!
It's a fucking
Come
lantern.
Here! Give me this fucking lantern.
No, it wasn't a lantern. There was something moved behind it. Someone ran across the doorway. You didn't
how
see
do you
that?
Fucking, how do you fucking use this shit? I didn't see
anyone.
Swear to god.
Directional.
Swear to god, kids.
Directional lantern, aka flashlight.
Wait, look, there's another pig mask.
That one just looks worse! Okay, you know what?
It's looking down on you because it's disappointed. Oh, that's safe.
Kids, look.
This is just candles burning in this room? You see?
We're ah! Oh, okay, I saw it.
Listen to Papa.
Come on, Daddy.
Listen to Papa. Okay, I'm gonna ask you a question, and you're gonna answer me with the seriousness of the question I ask you. Why the fuck are you in my house?
Mama.
Why? No, no. Where? How many?
Oh, it's a mask.
Son, yeah,
it's
a how mask. Many fucking...
I didn't notice the strap before.
How many pig no fucking... box? How many pig masks you need, son? Because I ain't dealing with this shit no more. It's freaking me out.
It's a little girl's voice, you moron. It's your daughter.
How do you tell?
I can just tell. I'm a woman.
What was the kid's name? Did you hear it before?
No.
I know the second kid was named Enoch. Which is a boy's name. It's probably the older, the younger one. Because
how
it was born
many fucking
second,
kids do I have?
I think.
Oh, can I play music?
But I didn't hear the name of the first one.
Can I play music?
I forgot it already.
You can't play fucking music. Because
I don't have memory.
Get out of my way, chair!
Jesus.
Gotta read books.
Overreaction much?
Fuck
you, chairs in that 2D house. See the 2D house?
Yeah. Fuck.
I think it's cute.
It's got a lion.
What?
Oh, I thought the lion was following me. I was gonna say, oh, it's got a lot.
That's exactly
fuck.
What I thought. I thought the lion was just staring at you.
Why are there nails and a hammer on the ground?
Because fuck children's being
this
safe.
This room clearly isn't finished.
This place is just dangerous as fuck for kids.
I guess we were gonna have more kids? Hey, oh, hey!
Is this horrible, dangerous room...
Put the teddy bear back, you fucking psycho.
I like how this horrible, dangerous room is filled with children's toys for them to play with.
Oh, that's a nice bedroom.
Hey, look at this. There's no cage around the room.
Oh, there's no door. That's nice.
Maybe it's where your wife lived before before she died.
Oh, good. Thanks, Keith.
Oh, wait. She probably slept in your room.
Nah.
Fucking
my
chairs?
Hey, look. You can pick up the...
Or not.
Is it the chair I'm picking up? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's fucking chair is the only thing you can interact with this game.
Okay.
Look, another fucking Bible. Oh,
wait,
that's
not a
Bible. Oh, that's not a Bible. It's just another
book.
Oh,
there's a note.
I don't know who's saying this.
Yes,
so.
He said, I know these...
Sure, you go for it.
That's a great voice.
What? I don't do voices.
You want me? Okay, fine, I'll read it. Oh, yeah, dude, yeah. I know his voice. He was a yummy fellow. I want you to mind your disease. I call him a gammy straightway. As if he really wanted to know how it was I knew him. Button back the temptation to box his ear for the impudence.
He's flat out not saying the same things. You're
I
saying
slightly
diff-
smiled and told him that my
what?
Family's library contained...
Right?
Simply smiled.
I
no,
said...
No, you just like all of your words are changing orders or half the time you're just saying different things.
That's
I'm
fine.
Like, I'm like, what are you even doing?
He simply smiled and told me that my family's library contained 20 travel books.
We can read along with his mouth
The
now.
Literate oaf did not understand that,
understand
of course...
I am going to read
I like that
anyway.
He struggled to read the word illiterate.
I have told it to you in 20, yeah,
just
and this
the coincidence
will be an
there.
Extraordinary event. If those old stones hold the financial benefits of it, it will be merely the first of many.
There you
Why
go.
Why do you have to read it in stupid voices?
Because that makes
Why
it...
Why can't you just read it in a normal voice?
Because it makes it less scary for me, alright? Just give me this.
There's nothing scary happening!
It makes it more scary. God damn it, Andrew, I hate you.
I have a nice crest.
I'm just deeply unhappy that we do this.
Yeah, me too. I don't want to fucking play this. This game is fucking terrifying.
I offered to play. Every time you bitch about playing this game, just remember I offered to play.
I'm burning this.
Yeah, but you take forever.
Oh.
Like he
is. Oh, I missed. Fuck. Okay, hold on. I gotta go down here and get this.
God damn it, Andrew.
Like, I gotta burn it.
Oh, children.
I'm fucking coming for you.
You trying to jump over the rail.
I was trying to catch those goddamn things. They're like little rats at this point. They're all over the fucking place.
I like how it does like tense dramatic.
God damn it, pig mask! One fucking thing!
Hold on, you can interact with the music thing, I thought.
Ooh.
You don't mind if I record this, do you? I find it most useful.
Okay.
You have one of those wonderful divine bills. No, of course not, my dear fellow. It's my own design, Professor, along with everything you see.
Okay.
Most useful. You understand, of course, what the mistress sent me, that they have concerns.
About my kids? I know, they're kind of fucking annoying, but, you know.
Oh, that's the whole thing. Okay.
Oh, okay.
just, I like how it's just sitting there, like, that's something that they set up to hear over and over again.
What's with your fucking clock,
what
bro?
What the fuck, boss?
I thought I had a nanny. Nanny!
Let's put glass in front of it.
Because someone needs to clean this ugly fucking thing. This
no,
looks...
it's not dirty. It's fucking warped-ass glass. For some reason, they put that in front of the thing you want to read? I don't get it.
Tablet.
Oh, so you're like an archaeologist.
Tablet.
Or just rich and bored.
Things.
I don't know.
I'm a theatrical.
Creepy accent.
I'm a philanthropist.
Creepy accent. No, that's not what that means. You went the wrong way. Poor decision making on your part. I think philanthropists are people that help people.
Are they?
Yeah.
I thought there were people.
I think you're thinking of eccentric collectors.
I thought there were people who just had a lot of money and just did stupid shit with it.
No, I think it means like people that like donate money to charity and help causes and
stuff.
Well,
I found some money.
That's it. Googling it.
Are you googling philanthropist?
Yes, I am.
Can I get the rifle, please?
The crooked rifle.
Please, can I have that rifle? Because I don't feel safe with paintings falling. Wait, is this
you know what? That just happens sometimes. I've had a poster fall on me when I was sleeping.
I'm gonna check the rest of this
and
place.
It wasn't creepy at all, and I definitely didn't shred the poster.
Okay. I don't want to believe you because of how detailed that was.